Right now, a bus carrying 20 students was hit by a truck in Highlands County. The bus was carrying students from Avon Park High School when it was hit by a Ford F-150. One student's being taken to the hospital with a minor leg injury, but several other students had cuts and bruises. When we learn more, we will update you on air and on our WFLA app.